Ladies and gentlemen,
hi.
I am going to show you how to fit a socket.
Yeah, we've done that one.
We're going to do it again.
You can never fit too many sockets.
Yeah, I'd have left them where I did the last one.
It was fine, yeah. Yeah, I would have did as well. Which in theory worked well. However, I was here.
I've got an extra. You are a quick dog. All you fucking do is fucking throw up. Wake up. Yeah, you're a prick, Dylan. You're a prick. Greedy little dog. Very greedy. Very needy. It's all good.
You're mute?
It's all good. It's all good. It's keeping myself alive.
Thank you. Good switch. Don't know if it works here, don't that side, right? That is still exciting. It makes like switching noises.
Yes.
It's exciting.
Yes, I know you should have been a man. What? That sounded like a woman that wants to be a man. I was meant to be a man, but I'm a woman.
Now, far too butch these days, I do get very scared.
They are very butch.
They're all lovely, but they scare me.
Yeah, they scare me.
Thank you.
out in a minute, I'm just working. Who is it?
Nikki.
Can I see you?
Not from there.
Hello. How are you doing? What's the matter? What can I do for you? I ain't got no money on me, because I'm at work.
Oh, shit.
I don't bring money to work with me, because I work. If I had it, I'd lend it to you. Sorry.
Alright, alright.
His name's Dylan. He's smiling. And that is how you fix an electric socket to the wall. Professionally, now an electrician's gonna come and check my work, but I just showed you how it should be done. And make sure you get professional help if you're ever doing anything like this. Please do not just do it yourself. Ask me or someone else to come around and check it that it's qualified. This is how to repair an original jaywick seafront bungalow, part 304. More! 4! More!